Just wait for this to let me know that it's ready to broadcast. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Wild High 77 back with another Press A Gaming Wild High Plays Deadpool. When last we left off, we were doing the little challenges for Death, our girlfriend. And we finished the first, I believe it was like See No Evil. And I believe we're about to do Hear No Evil. So here we go.
Back. What happened? Some murdering, some solving, and all I got was this spirit and a statue. What a gem.
Spirit? Of course. These must be the spirits that are linked to the mutant corpses Sinister is after down here. No wonder his clothes are crawling all over everything.
Tacos, tacos, tacos. I guess I gotta help finish off the rest of these guys. Wow, a lot of tacos. Trying to remember all the... Hey, none of that stuff.
I better take care of this statue before I enter another door.
Alright, everything that's supposed to be dead is
lock
dead.
Lock and load, Wade. It's gonna get hot in here.
What?
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Oh.
Those clones will be back.
Insert small statue. There we go. I guess I didn't insert it yet.
Two spirits remain. You're doing well, my dear. Soon.
Wait. I'll hold off any clones that enter the area. Get to it.
And door number two?
See no evil.
Yep, I was right.
Purple, the color of nightshade. My favorite flower.
Where the hell are you going? You went that way, you little brat.
See
approach
no
me.
This is a zombie mist. We may be in trouble. The Genosians wouldn't leave zombies for us. They're the treasure-leaving types.
Treasure!
Shh! Zombies, remember?
Treasure!
Is it okay just to take that?
Ooh, making it. Ooh, earning stuff. The worst part is I'm trying to remember all the controls.
You know what else those are good for? Yeah, I didn't think so.
Nope, that didn't do nothing. Alright, so I couldn't teleport up there. Can jump up here. This goes here. That got me that. And nothing else. All right. Got to figure out what's going on. All right. Got me up here, which got me back over here. Okay. This is where I was. Stupid me. Okay. Gotta figure it out. We'll get there. It's a platform game. Deadpool likes platforming. Is there a way of getting up there? Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong. I missed.
No, you went splat.
I went splat. Okay, that didn't work. Alright, so what I hoped did not work, so I probably do have to go that way. I just have to figure out the way to do it. Hello.
A tasket, a tasket. I'm jumping up the wall.
Alright, so we got some more stuff. So far, this has been like uber easy and quiet. Makes me very nervous.
Down this hall, the spirits are this way.
The spirits are this way.
Don't sound like zombies.
Oh, come on. That's what I wanted. Oop. More points. Points are wonderful. All right, so we're back up. Ooh, I'm sneaking. Do what now?
That is probably gonna bruise.
Yeah, it looked like it hurt. I get to break things. Hey, none of that. Come on.
Party time.
Got that bitter death taste in my mouth. Nasty.
Probably not a good idea to hang out. Excuse me while I hide to heal. Thank you. Yay! I broke things. Who's shooting at me?
Hey, it's a hammer. Don't overthink it.
You went squishy, and that was wonderful. Really? Oh, that was fun.
Why? Too much?
I made things blow up. It was fun. This is not anywhere I'm supposed to go. Alright.
My favorite part was when I killed them, all single-handedly like.
There's a boat approaching.
Is it a motorboat? Oh, we love motorboating!
Hop on, my darling.
Love to, let me on.
Have I ever told you that
you're my favorite dead girl.
Oh, that wasn't so bad. Ah! This fucking game, I swear to God.
Behold, the treasure of the great mutant of transmutation. Under his rule, society learned that greed has its price.
Knock, knock, spirit. Open up. What the?
Julio, the amazing.
Julio, the amazing.
They have been waiting for your arrival, but you must prove your worth. You must pass the test. Look into your own soul. Only then will the spirit emerge. Seek wisdom in these ancient caves. I eagerly await your return.
Okay.
Onward, my love.
Oh, whoa, whoa, damn it. First thing I do, let me jump in the water. It's fun to be stupid. Is it in here I'm supposed to go? Well, there's a switch, but it doesn't do anything for me right now. Nothing here, nothing here. Ooh. Be amazed.
Dead Julio, the amazing. The amazing Dead Julio demands to know. Should the strong triumph over the weak, or the weak over the strong? Only the chosen one shall find the balance.
Okay. Not sure. Oh, okay. What happened there? Interact.
Booty.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
You have found your balance, chosen one.
Good.
Two tests remain.
All right, so where's the other test? Ooh. I found stuff. Ok. Okay, that got to interact with that one. There we go. Yay, stuff and ammo. What's up here? Here we go. What beats paper, scissors?
Cowboy!
What beats a cowboy, ninja?
Foot!
What beats a foot? Armageddon.
Mouse!
Elephant. Oops, no.
Fire!
What beats fire, water?
You won! The chosen one must have cheated, you cheater!
Yay!
Seek the final test.
That was a hell of a lot easier than I expected. Oh, that's not good.
Contest winner we promised to put in our game.
Yes, idiots.
You were supposed to be the pizza delivery guy from my apartment in level one.
Hey, we got pizza, pineapple and bacon pizza.
Deadpoolio, the amazing. The amazing Deadpoolio will now read your mind.
You are guessing of a number between 1 and 10. Your number is... Your mind, like a sack of angry ferrets, gnashing their way to freedom.
Ah, the mighty Deadpoolio cannot read your mind.
You must be the chosen one.
I win.
You have done well. Return to claim the spirit.
I win. Why do I get the feeling I'm gonna have to battle him? He can't just be there for no reason.
Lightning strike!
Oh, please tell me I could kill him. Special delivery. I don't know why, I just wanted to kill him. To see what happened.
The chosen one.
I've got a little silly hat on.
Yoo-hoo! I'm back!
Whatever you're doing, Wade, keep doing it. My readings show that the area became more unstable when you returned the statue. If you keep it up, this whole cavern will collapse, destroying the corpses Sinister is trying to get his hands on.
Oh, those are gonna blow up, guys.
Big ones still count as one, Wade.
Yep, gotta finish killing. Yay! Let's destroy things! Oh my god, there's a dude with a sword!
checklist. It brought.
It brought. All right, guys.
Who are you talking to, Wade?
And our second statue is in. We got one more to go.
Just go back in time. Do this all again if you screw up.
Yes. One spirit remains.
Oh, what happens then?
10th time's the charm. You'll get it this time, Wade.
Final door. What treasure awaits?
Get to it, Wade.
Speak no evil.
But it's fun to speak
orange,
evil.
A delicious fruit for the living.
Yoink.
Oh my god. Got it.
Speak no evil. Man, I hate standing in line. Easy. I want to ride here. Don't mess this up for me.
One ticket, please.
Oh, man.
Excuse me, can I get by? My friends are up front.
Yeah, right, dweeb. Wait in line like everybody else. Yeah, one senior citizen ticket, please.
Not sure if you knew, but I'm kind of a big deal. This is like my video game. Like, I can just get you programmed out of existence if I wanted to.
Yo, homie, not sure if you knew, but I'm a clone, see? My crew runs deep. I want to go again.
I'm kind of losing it here. I can't take it anymore! Don't you know I'm loco? He's trying to get
you. Yay, fun thing.
Now give me all your lunch money.
One, please.
Your ticket.
Oh, yeah. Let's do this thing.
Win me a prize. And don't forget to scream.
Uh-oh.
There better not be any clowns on this ride. I freaking hate clowns. And cows. Cows are clowns without the L in the N.
Cows are clowns without the L and the A. Oh, nice. Okay, a little creepy.
Step right up and join the scariest show on Earth.
Oh, cool, it's a circus.
What am I supposed to fire at? Nice.
Dad, you can have my power, Deadpool. No! Deadpool. Oh, scary clowns. Scary clowns.
Hello, girls.
Alright, I did something. Officially a carny, got high score in a carnival. Nice.
This looks oddly familiar. Who? Where am I?
I know how thick-headed mercenary types can be. You flunked out of superhero school, yeah? I am the man who collects regions and finds a use for them. Part of them, at least.
What? Hey, what are you gonna do?
To put it bluntly, is that it? I'm sure the other patients will take bets on how long you will last.
I want to die. Please, kill me.
If you really want me, if you mean it, kiss me. That's all. A single
Well, that wasn't part of the plan.
Oh, fun, fun, fun. I don't know what's going on here. Whole bunch
oh,
of.
Oh, look, it's me. I guess you could say this is a metaphor for all the messed up shit in my head.
I resent that remark.
Hey, who are you calling messed up?
Us.
Oh, okay. Well, we kind of are.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Did I do good? Did I do good? I do good?
Impressive skills.
Ooh, a tunnel of love. That ride was fun. But I can't help but wonder where all the clones went.
You've done more than you know. Don't speak. Just kiss me.
Holy shit.
Hey, I'm back.
I thought it was a carnival ride and I killed everybody. Hi, Cable.
Big one still count as one.
There we go.
Hey, shooting your homie may be cool in the future, but here, now, pretty messed up.
Yay, fun things. Hey, you were supposed to be dead. Okay, I see all these dudes, but I don't see the dude that's, like, controlling. Oh, it must be you. Let's not hang there. Oh, I couldn't get away. Damn it.
Hey, I'm back.
Hey, that was mine. I actually kind of resent that, Cable.
This will not end well.
God damn it. Come on, where are they all at? That was fun. There they are. All right, enough of that crap. Come on.
Surrender, swine.
I love the fact that I'm still wearing a pirate hat. Come on, there we go. Final one.
The destruction of the catacombs can now begin. Now we can be together. Forever!
R-rated!
Baby, you're the deadest.
You released the spirits for me. Thank you, my darling. Now, you must leave me.
What? No, no, babe. Was it something I said?
Oh, it's something you are, Wade. You're alive. Go. Finish your journey. And stop Sinister.
But, baby.
Our time will come.
You believe this? Cock-blocked twice in my own game. Cowboy up, nerd. Time for melon farmers to pay the ferryman.
Yeah, America.
Fuck yeah, moment right there.
America, fuck yeah, moment. how does anybody not like this
what
game?
What is this strange new world Death has presented us with?
Duh, it's Genosha.
We're back on the surface.
Ah, I love it. It's very French.
Focus. We should get to.
Oh my God, what's that over there?
What's up, Wolverine?
Smell cheap hot sauce.
Deadpool! I know you're around here!
Hey! Oh, it's you.
What were you doing over there?
Just a little surprise for our player.
What? Whatever. We gotta move. We need everybody on this one if we're gonna stop Sinister. That means you too.
Yeah. Duh. It's my game.
Game. This is serious.
Got a banana.
Quit scratching your ass, bub, and get into the fight.
You said ass, bub.
Oh. Oh.
Come on.
The banana fell out of
the X-Men do. Don't want them.
He looks so sad. Shit's happening. Shit and things are happening. I don't know if I like the shit and things that are happening.
Heads up, or evil chicks.
Claws sharp.
Now, start flapping! You can do it, man!
I believe in you!
Ha ha! Oh, you went squishy. That was awesome. And you fall down.
Someone give the man a hand.
The hell is raining on me? Oh, it's you. God say it, ain't you die? Because you needed to die.
Whoa. Not these guys again.
What guys? I don't see the guys you're talking about. Oh, them guys! That was simple.
Oh, if you were still breathing, you would have loved that.
All right. First things first. I think I need to see about upgrading some stuff. What's this? Return damage to the enemy that breaks your combo. Can't afford anything else. Okay. Let's see what else we can get into then.
Too bad we lost our sentinel boot. We could move through this a lot faster.
Seriously? I'm happier when you go squishy. I got the squish things.
Suppose we could call Peter. It's been a while since we talked to him.
Yeah, we miss him. We're not calling him. We're just trying to take over the game again anyway. So we don't even have enough.
Hey, hey! What the hell?
Apology is your friend. Well, not your friend.
Find a place to go heal.
Quick! Hit the reset! Roll for melee damage!
Thank you. Really? I like when they go squishy. It makes me happy. Makes me giggle on the inside.
Some kind of sign that says sinister this way.
You think it'll be the real deal this time when we find him?
Better be. That joke's getting pretty old, even for High Moon.
Hello, board, ladies and gentlemen. We're preparing to take over here.
Oh shit, it's this guy. Wrong button. Smash! Deadpool's gonna get his health back.
I live.
See? Deadpool feels good. A gaggle of chumps. Let's waste them. Has me sneaking against two. Oh, this is gonna be good. Boop!
It's killed with a hammer. I mean, seriously.
Oh! He just kicked him square in the nuts.
Now that was a firefight.
Oh, no, we didn't get it. Oh, I got too close too quick. I thought I had him.
Surrender, swine!
He went squishy. I like when they go squishy. It means they're my friends. Another one dead. I like when they're squishy. Okay, that was stupid. Alright, we'll take a look around. See if there's anything worth messing with around here. Does not appear so. Oh shoot, it's one of you guys. What the hell? Dude, I just got sham-wowed. Where the hell am I?
From half court!
Oh, that was cute. I don't know how I did that, but right on. Oh, it's you! Nice! Oh, hey! Not okay. Did you really just send me back here?
I can say chimichanga in seven languages.
Again? Holy cow. Might be smart to go heal. Okay, I heal.
That is probably gonna bruise.
Oh my god. Let's not hang around here. Okay, we healed. Yay, biggest threat gone. Ouch. It's a hammer, don't overthink it, but I like overthinking it. I could do this too. What the hell, more you guys?
You know, you deserve this. Nope, can't teleport yet.
There we go, come on. Come on, there we go. Good boy. We're getting points. That's wonderful. Alright, now back to where we were going. We're all nice and reloaded. Oh, wait. Let me see if I can get some more ammos. No.
More ammos?
More ammos. I need more ammos. Need lots more ammos. Made it over here. More ammos? No more ammos. Want more ammos? Need more ammos. Have no more ammos. About here, Amos? No Amos. Nothing there, so I gotta go this way. Okay. Oh, get him. Get him. Oh, damn it! I like when they go squishy.
And look at the spread on this shit. That major league talent right there.
Uh oh, what's this? Interact. Oh shoot. Hey, 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 no sneaking up on me like that. Not okay. He had lots of guts. Okay.
Huh. This office space could be a great place to start a new game company.
Looks a little destroyed.
Oh, no. You just add some floppy disks, keyboards. We're good to go.
How about we make it through this gate first?
Some floppy disks, a few keyboards, you're good to go. Like, you can't even talk through this game. You just gotta sit and enjoy the game, you know? It's so hard to, like, do a full-on playthrough or a let's play where you're giving commentary because he gives so much perfect commentary himself.
Oh, it's our favorite month.
Oh. He found our boot. Nice. Oh. Maybe smart to go take a second and heal.
Sure, it ruined my life. Let's hear it for the Weapon X program.
We like Weapon X. Nope, not up here. All right. So we're reaching this point, wherever this is leading. I like when things go squishy. Oh shit. I jumped into that. That's not okay. You know what? It might be smart to take a look at some upgrades or something. Adds 30% more damage. We like 30% more damage. Yep. Happy you're gone. Oh my god, aim! Aim! Oh my god. Go down. Go down. Heal. There we go. What? Oh, my God. Come on, move, move, heal, heal. I can't believe I actually survived.
And a pony.
I cannot believe I survived. Maybe I should really look into... All right, let's be careful here. Where you at, you pain in the ass? There we go. Are we healed? All right, so we're good to go here.
Ooh, ooh, there's a ton of bad guys in that room ahead of us.
I love shooters. Oh, God, it's a Call of Duty breach.
Hell of a thing, killing a man. Take away all he's got and all he's ever gonna have.
We're totally breaching this door and killing everyone inside, aren't we? Yep, time for some shameless cross promotion. Player, cue that
come on, load. Nice. Might be a smart idea to go heal. Come on, I couldn't get out. I hate that. The one thing about this game that I don't like is the camera angles. Because sometimes you just can't see what you're stuck on.
Take away all he's got and all he's ever gonna have.
You're totally breaching this door and killing everyone inside, aren't we? Yep. Time for some shameless cross promotion. Player,
yay.
Cue that slow. If that hit you in the chest, I'm sorry. I'm aiming for your crotch.
Come on. There he is.
Wow, he had a lot of guts.
We hit our match blades out.
Useless.
Get away from him. That's the guy I want. That's not the guy I want. Where's the guy I want? Can't do damage to him until I find the dude that's got him all shielded up. Oh, nice. Oh, here we go. Press A.
Launch sequence initiated.
Uh-oh, what do we got going on here? Press X. Why?
Carpool lane, buddy. Seated and comfy.
Press B.
Advanced propulsion systems online.
What the hell?
Of course, we need fuel.
Back to the Future reference. Oh, that's dirty.
This baby hits 69.9 miles per hour.
Whoa.
Oh God! Oh my 20 God, minutes earlier.
Over there?
What were you doing?
18 minutes
there?
Earlier.
Just a little surprise for our player.
Interact. Oh God! What's he doing? Completed the road to victory. This is all set up. What the hell's he got in mind? A few moments later. Boom. Hey, ex-pal. This way. That was cute. And the bike's fucked.
On the ex-chump's faces.
Sinister is at the Magento Citadel. Get there.
No way. We're taking Sinister down ourselves. This is our game. Holy crap, that's a long way down. We should call in a stuntman for this.
Screw that. We do our own stunts, Patsy.
Alright, not sure where I'm supposed to go from here. There we go, up there. Asking you shall receive.
Oh, that sounded like bones.
Not the weapon I want. Probably. That'd be my thought. What the hell, guys? Oh my God. That was fucked, dude. Them lightning dudes are crazy. That's all right, though.
You see the look on the ex-chump's faces?
Maybe we should wait for them.
What? No way. We're taking Sinister down ourselves. This is our game.
There it is.
Holy crap, that's a long way down. We should call in the stuntman for this.
Screw that. We do our own stunts, Pansy.
Let's not overshoot, god damn it. I don't know why, I just had a lag spike right there. There we go.
Bobby, that hurt.
Can I finish shooting him? God damn it. That one's gone, finally. Alright, now to those little... Oh, come on, dude. some shit, earning some shit.
Get ready to taste death. And it's one bitter ale.
That's what he said.
Talent right there.
Keep moving to the Citadel.
Okay, I'll do what I can.
Hey, look! More floating things to jump on.
That's quite a maze.
A maze for the player. Don't screw this up. It's a long drop down.
Yeah. There is somebody else around. Where's he at? I can get to those guys later. How did I miss that? I don't get how I missed that at all. Hope these things are loaded. Yep. Oh my god. He went squishy. I get happy. They get squishy. I get happy. Really? That bastard knocked me off. Oh, come on. That was my fault. I'm getting a little trigger happy. Makes me happy. Nah, I got rid of that big ugly fucker. Yeah, so you keep telling me.
Sinister's at the Citadel. Keep going.
I know. Come on, come on.
Right. Well, where is it?
Where's what?
Your big stupid question.
Oh, you mean, where are we now?
There it is. We're near Magneto's old citadel. Sinister's holed up here somewhere.
What a deadbeat. Such a squatter. Wow, that Citadel is huge!
Magneto likes big things.
Yeah, but I bet his wee-wee is tiny. Hello, compensation.
I think I'm running out of ammo. Well, that's why I have things to beat with. If I can get close to him. Take the heal. Healed. Where you guys at? There you are.
We must be getting close. Sinister's throwing a whole lot of clones at us. Get ready to bleed.
Momentum. Make me do something really cool.
Make me do something really cool. I'm gonna hold on to that momentum until it's absolutely necessary. Like here.
He's throwing the tummies at me again. I love the tummies.
Burn quicker. Crush him into dust.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. There we go. Now what do we got coming at us?
Take to kill Deadpool?
1 million?
Trick you. Can't be killed.
You make our head hurt.
But he said.
Oh, you're a bigger.
Come on. You're dead. Thank you. Oh, he's stuck in the wall. I'll take it. Little game break. I'll take it.
But you will never survive it all.
The hell's shooting at me?
Surrender, swine.
Come on, ladies. What the hell just got shot at me? All right, those. There's got to be a way of getting over to them. Way up there, I know there is. Oh, it's through here, I bet. Oh, hi. Jesus Christ, I didn't even see you.
You can do better than that.
You're dead now. Thank you. Thanks for playing. All right, moving along.
Looks like we rolled a random encounter.
You will be no match for my clones, Deadpool.
So you keep saying, but we're doing all right so far. Oh my god, I'm hitting momentum and it wouldn't happen.
Destroy him, my mighty Earthquakers!
Oh my god, you brought me all the way back here?
Throwing the tummies at me again! I love the tummies! Hey, it's a hammer!
What the f- All of a sudden now I have no momentum.
Destroy him, my mighty Earthquakers!
I love the tummies!
Deadpool smash!
Oh my god! Now all of a sudden I can't get past these guys.
My mighty Earthquakers!
Oh shit! He's throwing the tummies at me again! I love the tummies!
This is your end!
I'm about to die already. And I'm dead. You know what, guys? I think this is a good place, as any, to call this one for the night, because it is almost one o'clock in the morning. I got to go to work in the morning. Guys, thank you for hanging out with me, and next time we will make our way through and see if we can't get past this, and I believe we're at the end of the game. So make sure you're hitting that like and thumbs up button, subscribe, send out to all your friends, check out all the other great Let's Plays, and also all the great podcasts of Rumble Miss Entertainment. I will catch you next time. Thank you very much. Have a good one.